still hadn't really sunk in yet, but, you know, it was a really great feeling to score in a game like this. Great team win. You know, that team, they played, you know, played well. I mean, they played hard, I guess. Just happy we got the W.
What was the conversation with the defense?
It feels really good, honestly, you know.
What are your thoughts about losing JT? I mean, it's a huge win, but it comes at a price.
Yeah, JT's been a warrior for us all year. For all the scrutiny he went under since the loss to VTech and all that, for him to rebound the way he did and a way for him to lead for our offense has been huge. And, you know, next man up when it comes to quarterback. And so, you know, everybody else is going to have to do their job a little extra harder to pick up the slack. So.
Did they have a better handle on their offense in the second half?
Second half, yeah. And credit to that to Mike for getting into us in the third quarter.
He
got
he
after
does
us.
That, doesn't he?
I mean, yeah, he's our vocal leader, vocal enforcer when we're not doing our job. And, you know, great cat. He's a great captain for that. And, it was good. We all needed that for a defense and a show.
Third quarter or halftime? When did he get into y'all?
It was third quarter.
Third quarter. And what was the conversation like after you saw JT down? Because you guys seemed to play with resolve in the second half, but much more even after that.
I mean, you know, I went out and told him, like, hey, man, we got you.
Yeah, I saw
you. Know, I told him I love him because I do. You know, he's a great guy and he's a great brother. You know, everybody was just going to pick it up from there on. And that's all it was. I mean, it was a similar fashion when we saw it when Brax went down in practice. He was like, hey. We just got to pick it up, and that's what we're going to have to do.
Darren, I know you're not talking about this when it's happening.
What was the message from Mike Bennett, paraphrase for us?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
I mean, paraphrase, I mean, there's a lot of explicit language used in that, but, you know, that he said it wasn't us, and they were not better than us, and they're not better than us, and we weren't really playing like it, and they were getting, you know, real easy things. So he just said, you know, do your job. He was like, they're not better than us.